being honored with the same gentleman who are being honored tonight. You did a wonderful job, and I do want to just make this one point to my friends of the Los Angeles Times, and Bob Scheer, all the others. This has been a great year, I think, for journalism, and I think our industry is—we have yet to see our finest days. And I think the Los Angeles Times deserves note, particularly this year, because of what they've done. The work they did on the Bell story, the work they did in advancing the value-added story in LAUSD, a number of other episodes reminded us the importance of a very large, very formidable, and aggressive newspaper. And we in television like to think that we add our contribution incrementally to the industry. It's been a good year for the Times, and I wanted to point that out. Thank you very much, and I appreciate this. I will remember this in my introduction the rest of my life.